Hi friends, welcome to my channel. To get the regular job notifications, I started one Telegram group and the link I kept in the description box of this video. So the interested candidates may join in that group, guys. And in this video, we are going to see the PhD admission notification from the top 7 government universities. So utilize this opportunity, guys. Before going into the main content of this video, here one small announcement is that the complete course for the UGCNET Electronic Science and the Paper 1 JRF 2021, it is going to start from Jan 19, 2021. And here the educators are myself, Ashwini Kumar Gadge, which is dealing with the Electronic Science, and Ashima Negi dealing with the Paper 1. And regarding these details, you can see at the end of this video. Hi friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Ashwini Kumar, an academy educator for the subject NTA UGCNET Electronic Science as well as the General Paper 1. If you are not yet subscribed to the channel, then please do subscribe and then click on the bell icon. Then you are going to get all my updates and videos as the immediate notifications to your devices. I started one Facebook account, guys. So, and I provided this link in the description box of this video. So please join into this group. So here the group name is Your Mentor, just same as this YouTube channel name. So in this group also, here all the advertisements regarding the assistant professor, teachers and the PhD notifications I posted here. So you will get, or else you will be having a look on all the posts at a glance here. Okay, so join into this group that I provided the link in the description box. Coming to the present content of the video, so it is an article published in the Still Outlook website. You may check down the top 7 government universities announces the admission 2021-22 for PG as well as the PhD programs. And you may check down. The first one is Tata Institute of Fundamental Research for MSc Integrated PhD and PhD programs. And next one is Tata Institute of Social Sciences for PG or MA programs. And Indian Institute of Technology, Gandhinagar for MA and MSc programs. And next one, National Institute of Industrial Engineering, Mumbai for PG Diploma and FBM programs. And next one, the National Institute of Fashion Technology announces admission 2021 for UG and PG programs for its 17 campuses. Next one, the National Brain Research Center for PhD and MSc programs with fellowships. And the IIIT Delhi announces international regular round admission process for select session 2021-22. So coming to the individual notifications that I will come with the next videos in my channel in detail. So as if right now we will see the, in brief, a notification in the National Brain Research Center. So here the fellowship benefits are also available under the Department of Biotechnology, Gurgaon. And the last date is 31st March 2021. Coming to the National Institute of Industrial Engineering, Mumbai. So here the PG Diploma in Industrial Engineering, it is the 51st batch and the 28th batch PGDM. And coming to the doctoral program 2021, okay, the doctoral programs are also announced here. So you may check down in the official website. And while coming to the IIT Gandhinagar, so it announces the admission to the MS in Cognitive Science and Masters in Society and Culture for 2021 with fellowships are available. And next one, the Tata Institute of Fundamental Research. So in this one, you may check down that it is going to conduct the entrance test for graduate school admissions. Okay, and it runs a graduate program leading to the award of a PhD. So integrated MSc PhD as well as the MSc degree in certain subjects are available. Okay, and the subjects regarding the mathematics, physics, chemistry, biology, computer and the systems, sciences and science education. And coming to the Tata Institute of Social Sciences, so here the 50 MA programs are announced under the entrance test. So you may check down. And next one, the National Institute of Fashion Technology. So for its 17 campuses, okay, the admissions are announced. And the key dates, you can check down. The last date is 21st Jan 2021. And the online registration started from 14th December. So hurry up, guys. And next one is the IIIT Delhi announces the international regular round admission process. Okay, so this opportunity is with 100% fellowship for the BTech, MTech as well as the PhD programs. Okay, and in the IIIT Delhi, the you can observe the departments: Computational Biology, Computer Science and Engineering, Electronics and Communication, Human Centered Design, Mathematics, Social Sciences and Humanities. Okay, so these are the different government universities, which are the colleges which announces the you mean PG as well as a PhD admissions, guys. So to get the accurate and the more details, please visit the official websites of these individual colleges and then find out the remaining details. Okay. So for more note, please share this information to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of notifications, and the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam. Here one announcement follows, so please listen, guys. Hi friends, my name is Ashwini Kumar, Unacademy educator. So all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform, and it is providing the very good content to the learners who are preparing for the competitive examinations. And from this video, I want to bring you one notice that I am going to start the two new courses for the UGC NET candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in 2021. So the course number one is complete course for the NTA UGC NET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude. So that it is going to start from November 9th onwards. And coming to the paper 2 is electronic science. So the complete course for the electronic science is going to start from November 10th onwards. So the interested candidates may take the subscription plan of the Unacademy, that I will show you the different types of subscription plans. But before going to those subscription plans for the paper 1 and as well as to the paper 2, one thing that I want to share you is that if you want to check how the lectures will be, and why, because each and everybody is having some dilemma that before taking the subscription plans, that whatever the content I am going to teach you, so how the content I am going to give you, so whether you can able to understand or not. So for that purpose, I will provide my Unacademy profile link in the description box of this video, guys. So if you click on that one, then you will be directed to this web page. So here, if you scroll down, you can check the special classes. So special classes means these are the completely free classes. So every month I'm going to take the free classes to the candidates. So if you click on this see all, then all my special classes that you can check down here, right? So if you click on these classes, then whatever the video classes I took at that date and time, so those videos will play. So with the help of these videos, you can decide that how I am going to deliver the content of the concepts and each and everything. So based upon that one, you may take the subscription plans, guys. Okay. And if you want to check that how I am going to teach the UGC NET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude. So it is my official YouTube channel link for the paper 1 that you can check down. I will provide this link also in the description box of this video. So here I did the complete unit 1, that is the teaching aptitude here, by taking the total 6 parts. So it will be acts like the reference to you that how I am going to teach you, whether you can able to understand or not. So by looking all this content, that means the electronic science from the Unacademy app and from the YouTube channel, you can guess that how I am going to teach the paper 1. So by looking all these things, you can decide whether to take the subscription plan and whether I am going to explain as per your understanding levels or not. So these are the different subscription plans, guys. That means for 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, 12 months and 24 months. So depending upon your goal, that means when you want to write the exam, so based upon that one, you may take any one of the subscription plans that it is showing on your screens. But one thing is that if you are planning to take the subscription plan for both paper 1 as well as for the electronic science, then use my referral code, that is Aswini K, right? So it is my referral code, guys, ASWINIK, and you are going to get the 10% discount on any one of the subscription plan. Okay, so it is the information that I want to deliver from this video through my channel. And if you want to know about the previous courses feedbacks, that you can click down here. So these are all the dedications given by the previous batch students. So you may check down the different feedbacks here. Okay, so the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in the 2021. So both the UGC NET paper 1 and the electronic science. So both these two course will definitely helpful to you to crack the JRF. Fine, guys. So please share this information to your friends or colleagues who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in the next sessions. And all the best, guys. Thank you very much.